volcanic rock, and it's very porous. It's got lots of holes in it. It's very similar to scoria, which you'll see used to decorate lawns a lot. But scoria usually has a reddish color, and that's because it has a higher iron content, and the reddish color comes from that iron, of course. Rusty. And so we get a reddish color. But pumice is magma with a lower iron content, and when the volcano erupts, the magma gets thrown way up in the air to form pumice. And so it gets thrown way up into the air, and as it goes up into the air, it gets filled with gases, and those gases get dissolved in the magma, and some of them begin to bubble out as the magma cools, but it cools while it's still in the air. So it leaves the volcano molten, but it comes down solid as a rock, literally. And pumice has the nickname of volcanic bomb. And that's because if this, something like this goes up into the air, and this is a small piece, by the way, something like this goes up into the air, solidifies, and comes back down, it can do some damage when it comes back down. Get a Volkswagen-sized piece, and it's going to crush your house. Have a piece like this hit you in the head, and it's probably going to knock you out and not kill you anyway. So this stuff can do quite a bit of damage. But because of all those air bubbles in there, this rock has a larger volume. And because of that larger volume, it ends up with a lower density, a density low enough that it will actually float in water.
How do you spell that?
P-U-M-I-C-E. My sister just visited Mount St. Helens here recently, and she said there's still pumice all over the lake by Mount St. Helens, in addition to there still being plenty of the logs and wood there as well. But pumice is a rock light enough to float. And not only that, it's frequently used in things like hand soaps and in pedicure things. Anything that exfoliates, any soap or cream that feels gritty, usually has ground up pumice in it. They're beginning to make some microbeads that are out of other products, but in general, it's out of pumice, which is gets this grit, then it grinds up very easily, and then it'll be used in soaps. Lava soap brand soap, for example, uses pumice. A lot of grease removers, Fast Orange and others, use ground up pumice in them. And again, a lot of pedicure kits. So my wife has a couple pumice stones that she uses for her feet, as well as some creams for her face that exfoliate and have pumice ground up in them.